sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near. The rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay.
Hey everyone, Draco Magnius here for another episode of Let's Play Drakengard. In the last episode, we followed Inuart to the Imperial City, where he was hoping to place Furiae into a Seed of Resurrection in the hopes of bringing her back, which was very foolish, because for all we know, it could do something horrible and worse than death to her. In this episode, we're going to chase after him some more. But before we do, let's look at allies. We have Ciri as an accessible ally now. Anyway, now that we actually have him as an ally, we can see what he's like in battle. But I digress. Shaking off Kame's pursuit, Inuart stands before a Seed. He does not hesitate. Furiae died because of him. Inuart now risks everything on the rebirth of the goddess he loves. But that which is already lost cannot be reborn. Oh, this can only be good. Dark clouds of red and black over the burning city only can mean a good thing. That's how it always works. That those seeds look brighter than usual. We beat him. He seems fine, even though we took his dragon down. Well, whatever. They're glowing. Oh dear. How is it? I don't even know. Let me guess. Demon screamy face. No, she looks normal.
You pretend to me.
But has she? The fuck is that? Okay, I reiterate. The fuck is that? See what you did, Inuart. You've turned her into some weird angel scorpion monster thing. I find this very gross and confusing. And also, she's naked, I guess. Well, hopefully YouTube doesn't ban this because of nudity. The thing before Kaim is no longer the goddess, no longer sister. Give her peace of truth. Oh my god, that hurt!
What nightmare grips the world?
Oh, this is gonna be a bitch to fight.
Can such a thing do the heat of my fire?
Probably? Hopefully? Ah, no! Oh no, she is. Maybe she is naked. What the hell am I looking at? This can't be good. I'm guessing I want to kill these blades. Deal with my problems. I will! Just difficult to dodge those weird light blade thingies. Whatever the hell they are. Seriously though, it's very difficult to dodge them. I'm trying to figure out how you do it. I mean, the vertical ones aren't that big a deal. They're actually fairly easy to dodge. It's the horizontal ones that I'm having the difficulty with. Also trying to fathom what the hell I'm fighting. It's Fury Eye with angel wings and a scorpion. Really. Well, this isn't her anymore, so... yeah. Is she really just gonna fly in circles letting me... ah, there we go. I was gonna say, is she really just gonna make this that easy? Because before was a bitch. Okay, your swords will meet my lasers. Ah, don't run away, I was just about to hit you up with more. Oh, and lasers. Come on, take it like a flying bird monster thing. Ironic that a thing so angelic will be taken down by a dragon that looks so demonic. I'm not saying dragons are bad, I'm just saying she looks demonic. I mean, she has... dragons always look demonic. Just saying.
God, there is no end for us. But still, you battle on.
Oh, I did that fairly quickly. I was expecting that to go a little longer, because that's, like, final boss material there. But then again, so was, Giant Mana, and here we are. So, yeah. Kaim stands alone, holding the remnants of Furiae in his arms. One after another, her sisters rise into the sky, their hideous screams heralding the end of mankind. To me, does this look more like a modern city? And there's... Kaim? Yep, there's Kaim. Holding on to what was once his sister.
Oh dear.
And they all look like her, don't they? The fuck?
The seeds never were, and mankind remains unforgiven.
Drakengard, flowers of a for the broken spirit. Huh, the B is highlighted. I wonder if it spells anything, the first letters. You know, the credits are the same, but this is new, so... I'm just gonna let this roll through.
Thank you.
Intro.
A woman turned into a stake will hold the world in a basin of fire.
Okay. Three endings remain. As I was saying, I wonder if there's a new intro, because there were two intros, and when we beat it the second time, it just jumped straight into the second intro. Or the first time, I should say. So I wonder if now we get anything
new. Crimson blood. Poison. Eternity. Revenge. Two. Sacrifice. Mother. Ritual. Scarlet. Prayers. Heresy. Hell. Solitude. Clouded sky. Madness. Goddess. Sword. Adore. Tower. Us.
Nope, same intro. Okie dokie. First, we're going to option, because now that Chapter 10 is available, which I'm almost 100% sure it is, almost all of the weapons that you get need to be in normal mode. Now, let's load this puppy, because we still have time. At least I think we do. I didn't cut this at any moment, did I? No, I don't call ever cutting it. Alright, story. Let's go sleep. Chapter 9, verse 3, within 4 minutes, 20 seconds. I did that! Didn't I? Wait. Oh, this is fighting Inuart again. Well, then I guess I'm cutting this here and fighting Inuart. Again. Yeah. I'll be right back. Alright, what you missed is after I beat him, Inuart shouted, "So kind, I can never beat you." By the way, that took forever to beat him. Would you like to know why? It's because, idiot I am, I forgot to switch it to normal mode, and I'm like, "Jeez, why is this so difficult, and I can't seem to beat him?" I remember beating him before in the recording, and then it hit me. Oh yeah, I switched to normal because Chapter 10. Stupid Draco.
Together with
Furia.
I beg of you.
I guess I can grant him that last request. I mean, he did love her.
Can this be happiness?
You don't know what happiness is? See, when you feel good, that's happiness? Anyway. Well, at least they're together.
A human is at the altar.
Oh, jeez.
It must be she, at last.
Mana. Yup. Mana again. Hello, Mana.
Almost. Not much longer.
Okay, so I guess this is what happens if we beat Inuart and kill him. And Fiore isn't put inside a seed.
Dragons. Tools of the gods. My servant.
What the hell was that? Okay, she was killed, clearly, but by who or what?
As the dragon becomes powerful, does it not seem
chaos form? That's really interesting. I'm looking forward to using chaos form. I wonder if it's stronger than level 3. Only one way to find out. Or it could just be a cooler looking level 3. But in the meantime, let's just run to the altar, maybe kill some, maybe not kill some dudes, and that's my target. Oh, I'm talking to Angelus.
It is you who opens the last door. No bridge can span the chasm that is between us.
Anything else?
You must never forget this place.
Okay, I'm so confused right now. Okay, that's the last thing. Okay. Oh, so I guess Kine killed her? Or no?
My brethren devoured her.
Ah, okay.
A human priestess's untruths cannot warp a dragon's mind.
I see.
You humans do not know why we dragons came to be.
Care to enlighten us?
A baby smiles in the bath. It wants to stay in the water. But the seasons must change.
That doesn't tell me anything.
Kaim, our pact ends here.
Come again? Exclamation point.
Powers greater than we have fated us to battle. What we desire no longer matters.
So you're telling me I need to fight Angelus?
Kaim, your life burns too bright. You have come too far. And now, I must destroy you.
Why? No, seriously, why? Damn it, Chaos Dragon Angelus. Why is your face white?
Forgive me.
Forgive me, I'm gonna have to kill you, which kinda pisses me off. I like you. You may have been an annoying bitch at times, who did nothing but talk down about humanity, but still. Kain begins to battle the dragon created to destroy man. They fight a duel that neither desires, but they both know that it cannot end till one of them lies dead. Okay, seriously, I'm confused beyond belief here.
Kain, if you wish to live,
oh god,
you must first defeat me.
Yep.
I am Kain.
Oh my god, I'm speaking again. Probably go to a quicker weapon.
You and I are as two.
How do I damage you? Maybe I can bounce them back by deflecting them? No. There we go. Ah! I see, I have to hit her on the head. Why did I do that? Where is she? I see her. Ow. Oh, hey, look, there's health chests. At least I think that's a health chest. Come on. Angelus, why you gotta be like this? Yeah, and I knew that using Hemmer's finger would be a bad move here. Oh, dear. No, don't take it. Oh, no, this is a fairly easy fight, Al. Ah, immune to... I see, she's immune to magic. Well, not immune, she takes damage, but she also throws it back at me! So, according to Angelus, dragons were created to destroy man.
Forgive me, Kai. It is for the survival of all life.
It is? So, wait.
Is that all your strength, Kai? Pity me not, or death will be your reward.
Oh, God. I'm going to go to that health chest that was down there. Yeah, it is, if I can manage to beat you. Give me a moment, though. Where the hell is that treasure chest? Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Crap. The hell? Okay, I seriously saw a chest here earlier. What verse and chapter is this? Yeah, it's still... There it is. Must get to chest. Got it. You know, now that I think about it, I have Siri with me. Ow. Right? Or am I not allowed to... No, I'm not allowed to bring him into battle. God, who designed this? This is a very dickish battle. Oh, no. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Ah! Wrong way. Ah, damn it, wrong way. Got it. Ah, damn it, stop doing that. No, Angelus, you're being a real bitch. Stop doing that. There we go, that's better. Oh. Almost have you. Oh no. Why'd I do that?
Your life will someday be mine.
Ah, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, damn it, I should... Got her!
Yes. This is good.
It's good I killed you and you...
You have done well.
Okay, no, seriously, I am confused as hell. Please tell me I'm not alone here. If someone can explain this to me, please explain me why I just had to kill my dragon. Who was in a chaos form for some reason, whatever that means. Oh, hey, a new free expedition. I guess that's the altar. The struggle is won. The dragon's blood spilled as Kaim destroys the seed. Not a trace of fear or doubt clouds his face. Outside the temple... A million dragons howl as they rise to begin the annihilation of mankind. With the battle lust shining in his eyes, Kaim runs into the fight. I see, when the seeds of resurrection or destruction in this case came, it was a signal to the dragons that they needed to destroy all mankind, or something along those lines. I vaguely understand.
You have become... strong.
Poor Angelus. You will be missed. Well, anyway, let's go destroy the seed. Have at you! Ew. And it just looks like water, actually. Not that big a deal. Okay. He looks happy. One last look at Angelus. To victory! And I'm going to assume that's the credits. Again. Drakengard. A companion. Companions, eternal farewell. Oh, I see. They're highlighting which ending it is in that. Alright. I can't skip these credits, so we're just gonna sit here and wait. Yeah. New song, though. I guess each ending has its own song. And I really have nothing else to talk about. That would be ending numbers, ending letter C. Which means we just have D and E left. Going swimmingly. My only issue being that, well, I don't have all the weapons. Let's see, I have to go back to Leonard's for one more because off-screen I did get two of the three that are in Leonard's Regret. And then the rest are in the remaining chapters, right? Yep. Oh, and the free expeditions because I haven't gone to do those yet either. And we'll see if this time they decided to grant us a new intro. Probably not, though, if I had to guess. Music's alright, I guess. It's not the best ending credits music I heard, ever heard. When this is eventually done. Oh, wait, that's right. I'm still leaving this in. I was just thinking aloud. Sorry. I was thinking if when this is over, I can talk about that. When the credits are finally over and done with, we'll see if there's a new intro. And if not, hold on. Yes, we are aware Square Enix has produced this game, considering this is the third time we're watching the credits. I don't know why they didn't make it so you could skip the credits. Well, whatever. Or maybe they did and I just had the controller off.
A child shall defy the hands of the gods, and a door will close.
Two endings remain. Okay, now let's see if there's a new intro. Yeah, that was nothing new. Alright, then I guess we're going to end this episode here. So the next episode of Let's Play Drakengard... Oh wait, I probably should have shifted that to normal. Well, whatever. Anyway, in the next episode, we will... Give it a moment... Story... Do Chapter 10. By the way, this was actually open to us when I decided to do... These. Sleep, Providence, Under a Dark Sky, and Light. Because I'd done all the sub-chapters. But anywho, like I said, we'll end this episode here. See you guys in the next one.